More breaking news right now. Rapper Tyga has been arrested on suspicion of domestic violence. The 31-year-old reportedly turned himself in today in Hollywood. He was booked under the name Michael Stevenson. Police say the incident happened yesterday, and TMZ reports that Tyga allegedly got physical with his ex-girlfriend. TMZ says Cameron Swanson accused him of roughing her up during an argument at his house and posted photos of her injuries. Bail was set at $50,000.